Ballin Pin is real. It's a simple piece of apparatus, but it has ridiculous results that you'll get from it. It's easy to install. You just put it up on the rim. And the concept is that it's not retractable. It's like a bobblehead that when you shoot through the pin, it just bounces back up. So you don't have to worry about it falling off the rim or it being stiff and knocking the ball back. The concept is that you shoot through the pin using the pin as a guide, like a target, and you shoot through it. And as you shoot the ball in the direction of the rim, you hit the pin itself, and that guides it into the hoop. We don't want you to shoot over the pin and go over the pin and into the hoop with a real rainbow type arc. With the shooting pin, when you're shooting free throws, you're following through with the right amount of arc, the right touch, and it shoots right through the pin, and the pin will fall back like a bobblehead and then reset itself.